My lab is the Design of Active Materials and Structures Lab, and we focus on integrating emerging material systems into complex and unique architectures. And so we're focused on getting materials like smart materials from material scientists and figuring out how we can create unusual structures. And right now we're focused on textile structures. Smart materials are a class of materials that have a controlled response to an external stimulus. When I look at a smart material, I want to be able to control what goes in. So in my case, I control the temperature of the material to create a controlled response. So in our lab, we have a couple types of equipment. We have our mechanical characterization equipment, including load frames, environmental chamber, and furnaces. Then we have our manufacturing equipment, including knitting machines, weaving looms, and even some braiders. There are several applications to our work. In terms of medical devices, we're interested in creating novel implantable devices. We're also looking at aerospace structures. We can create variable topology surfaces that could affect the flow over a surface during flight. We're looking at space applications. We have a Mars rover wheel prototype that we've been working on. We are also looking at consumer products, so wearable applications that could be either casual wearables or lean towards medical device. This research is important personally because it combines my interest in technical knowledge with knitting applications. And so it gives me a lot of drive and passion to discover new uses for these really unique materials to realize applications that we may not have even thought of before.